Welcome back, Celebrity Feud, everybody. Don't forget the Chainsmokers' new single, Who Do You Love, featuring their opponents, 5 Seconds of Summer, is out now. And they got tickets for their 42-city North American arena tour, World War Joy.
Yeah.
They're on sale right now. Hey, let's get it on. Give me Roy, give me Callum.
No.
Point values are double. Top 7 answers on the board. If Fruit of the Loom made edible underwear, what fruit might they taste like?
Strawberries.
Strawberries.
Nice job. Not Australian fruits.
Matt. Fruit of the Loom made edible underwear, what fruit might they taste like?
Passion fruit.
Oh, that was good.
Come on. I don't know about that.
It sounds exotic. Come on.
Fruit of the Loom draws ain't exotic.
Passion fruit. Anticipation's killing
me. Passion fruit.
Come on.
Oh.
That wasn't a good answer.
It wasn't a good answer. You don't want to be on the tour? Why don't you just tell him?
He's trying to get kicked out of the band.
Matt, just tell him. You don't have to do this. You can just say, hey, fellas, look, I've just been thinking about it. I really don't want a tour. It's a bit much for me. All right, Craig, if Fruit of the Loom made edible underwear, what fruit might they taste like?
Grape, because they taste grape.
Yeah. See?
Not the time.
Grapes! Alex, if Fruit of the Loom made edible underwear, what fruit might they taste like?
Bananas.
The banana. Yeah. Hey, Drew, Fruit of the Loom made edible underwear, what fruit might they taste like?
Apples.
Apples. Roy?
I'm gonna go with mango.
No?
No.
He's been going with it.
No.
Mango. Matt?
I'm ready.
Two strikes.
Don't
5 seconds of summer can steal. Matt, if Fruit of the Loom made edible underwear, what fruit might they taste like?
Oranges.
Thank you so much.
Let's go.
That's a fruit that we're all familiar with, an orange.
Yeah! You got this.
Right. Craig, two strikes. Got to be careful. 5 seconds of summer can steal.
Peach?
Peach! If Fruit of the Loom made edible underwear, what fruit might they taste like?
Cherry.
A cherry!
This has got to be it. Yeah!
Number 6. Daisy, it's fun if you have edible underwear. It's more fun if they're made out of what food?
Ice cream.
Well, you gonna need a spoon and a straw.
What?
Cause it's hot down there. Yeah, you gonna need a straw. You put them ice cream drawers on. It's gonna be more cream than ice. Ice cream. Oh, Miss Peggy. Now, Miss Peggy, before you answer this, I just want you to know that this is going to probably be, before you say your answer, this is probably going to be a YouTube moment. This one right here. It's going to be good right here. Now, Miss Panky, you only got one strike, so it ain't no big deal. We ask 100 women, name something you love about men's underwear.
If they're sexy, I really do like them.
If they're sexy?
Sexy looking.
Sexy looking?
Looking, yes.
Really?
Yes.
Don't worry about that. Uh-uh. Yeah, it's up there. It's the explanation I'm looking for. I see sexy fit. Don't worry about it. Let me handle this here. Miss Peggy, what is it about a man's underwear that would make it look sexy?
If it just fit right.
If it fit right. Uh-huh.
That tells the whole story.
Yeah, all that talking you've been doing. But you put them tight drawers on, that tells the whole story. Okay, now, they already say that that tight, sexy fit is number one, so they need another answer, Miss Peggy. So we got to get with something that you... With tight and sexy is up there, soft and comfy is up there, and the color.
I thought I said if they just fit sexy. Yeah. I didn't say tight or loose.
You want me to take it up with the judge? Because she's sitting right there. Oh. That's her, that lady, the lady with the glasses on. That's her. You don't like her right now, do you?
Oh, yeah, I do.
She's a nice lady. Yeah, she was just saying that if you say because they fit sexy, they're saying that sexy fit is the same thing.
I would think so.
Yeah, you think so?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's why she said that. That's... Yeah, yeah. See, that's up there already. So what they want you to do is just give us one more that ain't
another answer.
Up there. Another answer. Something like, you know, if we talk to 100 women, name something you love about men's underwear.
The way they look when they walk in them.
The way they look when they walk in them. The way they look when they walk in them. This is gonna be good. Brand, since women's underwear got flowers on, name type tool I'll be on man's underwear.
If I'm doing anything in my underwear, it's gonna be drilling. So you're gonna say a power drill.
Drilling! Calvin, women's underwear got name type tool ought to be on a man's underwear.
Man.
Yeah.
Some pliers.
Some pliers. Daisy, it's fun if you have edible underwear. It's more fun if they're made out of what food?
Ice cream.
Well, you gonna need a spoon and a straw.
What?
Cause it's hot down there. Yeah, you gonna need a straw. You put them ice cream drawers on. It's gonna be more cream than ice. Ice cream. Nancy, filling the blank. I like it when my man's underwear is blank.
I like it tight.
Ooh, I like it tight.
Yes, sir.
Miss Nancy, say that again, just like you said.
I like it tight. Yeah.
One more time, Miss Nancy.
I like it tight.
Yes, Lord. I like it tight.